Hey guys, here just doing a couple of announcements today. And whoa. Sorry guys, it's a little bumpy up here. Couple things coming up. Next week is, what's going on?
We have Bible study going on. Bible study is starting up after a 3-week hiatus. Hiatus is a break, just to let you know. We're going to be starting back up. I'm going to be teaching it. It's going to be awesome. So if you have youth, send them out because it's an awesome time.
It's at my house. It's at high school, middle school, guys and girls. We break up the groups. It's awesome. Also, camp money is due May 18th. Make sure that you got your stuff coming in. It's going to be awesome. Kids want to go. You going to camp?
I am going to camp. It's going to be
awesome.
All right. Also, we have a fifth grade event. Fifth graders going up into sixth grade. On May 18th, we're going putt-putting and eating a little pizza.
I'm not in fifth grade, so I can't go.
But you wish you could go, don't you?
I do.
See, I knew it. I knew you wish you could go.
Putt golf is where it's at.
Yeah, we also, on May 25th, we're recognizing the grads. So if you're graduating, I mean, if this is your time.
Still a card.
If this is your time, then, you need to be ready. And you need to let me know. Let me know you're graduating or your son's graduating, your daughter, your nephew, your neighbor, anybody that kind of associated with the church.
Anyone you know.
And we will recognize them. I'll recognize them.
I might even. And that's pretty awesome.
Oh, do you know when the fifth graders that are moving up to sixth, do you know when they can be a part of the youth group officially?
I don't know, Nick. Tell me.
June 1st.
June? That's like a month away, not even.
It's really like a Sunday, I think. But, I mean, that's the day they can be in. I mean,
that's awesome.
If I was a fifth grader going to the sixth, I'd be in.
I would. I'm not a fifth grader once again. But I would be in.
So, last thing. Do you know what today is?
Mother's Day.
Mother's Day.
Woo! So, you should happy Mother's Day to everybody. Even if you're not
mom.
A mother.
Love you.
Hey, his mom.
Stella Clark.
So, happy Mother's Day. Hey, if you haven't got your mom a card, you got very limited time. I don't have a watch, but if I did, I would know that you have limited time. So, go buy one right after church on the way to get lunch or pick up her tab and sign it real quick. Give it to her. Happy Mother's Day, everybody.
Woo! Happy Mother's Day!
Life is good.
Unless you forgot Mother's Day.
Ooh, then it's not so good. All right, guys. See ya.
Woo!